Hello everybody in my Oxford C class for Monday, October 19th, 2009. And this is the next reading of George Washington and the General's Dog, pages 16 and 17. Okay, in the last page, George Washington's dog, Vulcan, stole, which means took away. Stole the ham off of the dinner table of George and Martha. Okay, so the dog Vulcan ate the ham. Now, we have here, I'm going to read page 17, and what happened was,